Welcome back.
You ain't gonna do it.
Slippery little shit.
You ain't gonna do it.
I hope you don't do it. Fuck, I know. Come on.
Oh, what's that from again? Oh, you didn't do it?
From Friday. You know, last time we were playing this game?
Yeah, we spoke about it.
We did say this.
You ain't gonna do it.
You ain't gonna get it. I love Mike Epps, man. He was awesome.
What cracked me up when you first see him is when he's talking about his ex's little big sister.
Yeah.
Talking about all the glitter.
All the bootleg snacks. Oh, shit.
Don't inhale doing that. It screws up your throat.
He did or not. He was my favourite character in that Resident Evil Apocalypse. Shit. And then he said, for the amount of time that before the third film came out, I can't speak today. I can't even English. Shit. Chasing this bit
I can't
shit.
Even English.
Yeah. He said that he wouldn't go, to do the film if he died, because he doesn't die in any of his films.
Yeah.
And spoilers, what happens in fucking Resident Evil Extinction?
He gets bit.
First 10 minutes, he gets fucking bit. I was like, you selling out, motherfucker.
You lied to me.
You betrayed them all. Come on. No, no, no.
The cocaine. You're going to be up your asshole in cocaine.
No. Do you have to beat him as well?
I don't know. I think we just have to survive it. Oh, I did it, but
Did you skip the fucking cutscene? Do it again.
Yeah, let's do it again.
Do it again.
Has to be done. All fast right. Forward this, future me. Right, fucking there we go.
You noob!
Suck a dick. The tables have turned.
Indeed.
Oh, it's a fucking boring conversation anyway. Oh, are you excited for Star Wars, man, next month? I cannot wait.
Suck a dick!
Just let that shit out, man, like what Fetus did. Yeah, I'm excited for it. Like, I'm not too excited, though, in case it's actually bad.
The trailers look better than the fucking second trilogy, man.
Yeah, true, but I don't want to get my hopes up too much just in case they pull
by
a Luke
or that logic, shit, wait a minute. No, come on, I can do this. Suck a dick, cocaine. Yeah, all the bits from the trailer are going to be in the film, so I can still enjoy that. Those bits are still going to be better than the second trilogy.
There we go.
But me and Spielberg are going the night it opens.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
He's saving some shit.
I don't believe he is. Where?
No, I think he was.
Oh. Fetus, you filthy bastard.
He's playing with his own shit.
I know. Look at his fit. Oh. No! Shit!
Hey, check it out. He dropped a deuce.
Yep. Just dangling off a fucking building.
Oh, I love these.
Hey. Fucking awesome game.
Alright. Mile?
Go for it.
Sweet.
We're playing in hell.
Oh, shit. I think this might be the level with the cheap as hell boss.
Ah.
Oh, thanks for giving me the controller, man.
You asked for it.
I did.
How did he get down here so soon? He just knocked off a building.
Well. Oh, this is the Strider intro. what's it called?
Ninja Gaiden.
Ninja Gaiden, yeah, I always get those two mixed up.
Kya! Oh, I just died. Avenge me! Sweet.
Yeah. We're in hell.
Boilermaker.
Wait, what's Meat Boy doing in hell? Isn't he supposed to be the hero?
Maybe we're going to take over hell. That's my plan.
I'm done with the world. Oh yeah, I jumped in lava. I get the feeling there's nothing up there, but I'm going to see anyway.
Yeah, there'll be death up there.
Yep. Shit.
It's coming out pretty slow though. Just take time for that one.
Yeah. Okay, alright. So
under it. Nah, you probably slice yourself.
Oh my god!
Jumping up. Oh. Damn.
I can.
Oh, she's over there to the right.
Oh, yes, them skills.
Yeah, you can easily jump over that. Oh, you could have just slid down that one. This is only the first fucking stage, man.
Yeah, no, don't remind me. Can't
you
wait.
You have been reminded.
I'm not looking forward to the actual...
Oh! That
so
would have been
close.
Fucking smooth, that, man.
I'm going to do it. I'm going to do it.
Go for it. We'll do it in slow motion and everything. Chariots of Fire, go! That was a waste.
Just like everything I do.
it was worth it. It was good.
How did that kill me? Why does that kill me? There's nothing on it. It's a platform. Huh. How the hell are you supposed to do that? Where do I go?
Is there some sort of spikes on that rock?
No.
You're just gonna have to wait for the fucking bridge.
How did I die on it before? What?
That's strange.
I'm not crazy, man. Am I?
Yeah, but I saw it as well, though.
What? What keeps killing me?
You jumped into a fucking blade on that one. No, there is little spikes on the walls.
No,
on the ceiling. Or is that just dripping blood?
That's just dripping blood.
Jump. See, it's just flat there.
Fuck.
Yeah, that's what we have to do. There's a bandage right above you.
No, I don't.
Make that.
No, I don't care about the bandage.
Shit.
Fuck.
Oh.
Alright.
Just slipped off the edge.
I don't get it. You're gonna push me up?
Yeah,
it is. Yeah. Alright, okay. Oh, what am I doing? Why did that keep on killing me? Does anybody know
See,
that?
See, this chapter's gonna take us a while. I reckon there's a little fucking... What are they called? Stalagmites? Stalactites?
Stalagmites.
Yeah, whatever the hanging one.
Oh, I could've made it!
We'll start calling you Ethel.
Ethel?
Yeah, that voice. I would've made it! You use it all the time in GTA.
Wait, who's Ethel?
I don't know, it just sounds like an old lady name.
For fuck's sake!
Or would you prefer Betty?
I don't want any. What the hell is that noise?
The fucking Compay. You haven't seen Compay? Yeah.
My name is Betty. Shit! the rage is building up again, man.
Pass along the path.
No, I'm not.
Share the rage, my friend.
I'm doing this chapter. I want to face the boss.
Oh, you can face the boss, I'll pass it back by then. But we're only on the second level.
Fuck's sake!
You see it with his little smile? Is that a bang? Yeah, that's
a bang. Oh, hey baby. Watch something fire down from me
Yeah.
Now. You just rubbed your hands together like crazy.
That was close. Look at them all.
We all die! Yay! Alright, never mind.
Oh,
oh shit!
Fuck. That is swift. Nice.
Oh!
Hup! Hup! Fucking super meat ninja.
Yeah! No!
Oh,
fuck's sake!
Oh, you fucking there.
I know, I've done it several times. You don't need to point it out.
Do I have to pull out the fucking dildo again?
That's a big.
This is a back scratcher, but you know, it'd make the same sound, kind of.
Alright.
Actually, I like this level. I think this one's pretty cool.
Inventive.
Intense.
Feel the heat raging inside. Ooh, yes,
nice.
Getting. I don't even care about the A+. I just want.
Oh shit, the A+ we have to get. We have to do all this game again in the dark world.
Fuck's
Why
sake.
Does hell have a dark world? Just be dark world in the first place. Did
Do you reckon there's a dark world for hell?
I don't think so, but what should be heaven?
We'll find it. Yeah. Light world.
Ah, shit.
Oh, nice. I thought you'd fuck that up then.
No, I can't. Just. Oh. Oh, yes. Get nice. In.
Join us next up.
I think that's a good way to end on a high note.
Yeah, that was a nice ending.
Thank you. I don't really give it that often.
Yeah, no, he doesn't. Watch it, he's gonna fuck up.
My name's Betty.